My apologies again on how long it's taken. I'm just kind of like a horrible backache. Yeah, I've been stretching. Like, so axed out most of the time. Yeah, because it's from the company. Whatever. Wow. This hasn't been a year old yet. Last time I played those games. Of course it says that. It wants me to start all the way to the beginning, don't they? Well, this game is not too long. You can easily beat this in like less than an hour of speedrun. As long as you're all leveled up. Also, the only time that Jack can actually talk in this game. And they stay silent throughout the whole entire 30 hours of the gameplay. You have to complete the game 100%. You know what? I played this game countless times on PlayStation 3, and now on the PS4 remastered. I still love it to this very day with that awesome opening. I can't wait to get a BioShock movie already, but that's not gonna happen. Look at these graphics. They look so amazing back then. Well, on the system now. End up in a plane crash. And you end up in Rapture. Just imagine how glorious they would do this back in the early 2008. Nope, 2007. Yeah, like it's still jump around. Go down here, like always. Going down in the subway. Shit. Jump something. My doorway. I look at that movie a lot. Yeah. Going to the Lord himself. No, said the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected the right. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose wow, look at how beautiful it is. Are they out of the book? Also, how is the ship being run down the water in the 60s? Up and down for statues and all that. I think you leave so many questions on how they built all this underwater. Makes logical sense. Oh, look at that, a big ol' whale. I don't know how this works exactly on how they did all this. How is the church team working on the water exactly? Why is this game so amazing? How does it come to this moment? And how are you leaving time for people like me? I come to Rapture, this crazy place. Yep, and the game says you can save your game anytime from pause menu. Also, I like how they change the loading screen to be plainly shaded dark green to red, because red is my favorite color. And it all automatically changes as well. And I keep seeing this every time on how freaking scary it is. See that slicer killer as a man. Damn. Ooh. That's just brutal. First beginning of the game, it's in the female slicer of the innocent person. That's a messed up face. So we've seen her face for a second. Yeah. Oh! Oh, geez. I don't know how she's doing this. That's not the right there. Nope. No. I don't seem like she's about to break through the glass. But you could kill me there. Yeah, I'm pretty soon I'm about to play a different game. Okay, that launch it goes behind. Oh sure, I'll try someone that's obviously not evil. Somehow I'm not taking bullets in the face. Yeah, probably like this ranch here, obviously. Dude, what the hell? First enemy is a crazy loon. Yeah, spring that bomb. Smack him. That's a great freaking start. To kill somebody. Somehow these fishes never move from that spot after maybe 20 years later. But they still are falling there after maybe 60 years later. And I see luggage floating by. That's obviously from the airplane. Cross train. Which again says the bad place. But we're out of time.